Yeah, guys, all right. So Yusei just killed both of our titanials, and it's not good. Not good at all. We're gonna t use lightning vortex, destroy all his face-up monsters to make him QQ. So, and this is part two. So into the battle phase, Rose token attack. Rose token attack. Turn into. Oh, look at him. Top decking like a pro. He has 3,900 life points left. And we have 6,150. Yeah, top deck tuning. And I'm assuming he's gonna get his Quill Vault back. Nope, Fortress Warrior. So we can synchro for another damn junk warrior. Like a boss. Oh, nope, see there's a Quill Vault. Blood and Nerfield Rose tokens. Just wait until we can top deck another Ivy Shackle. Not Ivy Shackle, but what is it? Wall Thorns, like a pro. The attack still have, so it won't hurt us as much. Draw. What is that saying again? Oh, can't do much. What's that junk warrior's attack at? 1,400 A, so we're gonna set. Well, we're going to change battle positions with all our rose tokens to defense. We're gonna come down to our thing and set it. End phase. Look at that champ beating up my rose token. Oh. Synchro Shogun Debris Dragon. Oh, see there's Debris. And I think this could be good GG's. What we're gonna do is we're going to Synchro Shogun for YouTube, we can Synchro Shogun for Dark Arm. Think we should. Yeah. Synchro Shoguning for Dark Arm. Like a pro. Oh, I totally chose the wrong monster. And now our Dark Arm is much weaker than his junk. Because I misclicked YouTube. I do that a lot in this game. But I Synchro Shogun for Dark Arm Dragon. And it was pretty boss. Quick life point count. I'm at, looks like, 5,000. He's still at his, I'm at 5,500. He's at 39. I'm hoping this doesn't run over another 15 minutes. Nope, he just synchroed for Startard. Yep, YouTube, we might lose this because of how you say top decks like a pro. Let's Pot of Avarice again. And hope for something good. Debris, Lone Fire, Titanial, and Dark Arm. Going to set. Change. And right now, YouTube, we're kind of screwed unless. Nope. Nothing in our graveyard with 1600 attack, so we can't activate Black Garden's second effect. So now we just sit here and wait, YouTube. Let's see if I lose. Looks like he's just going to continue attacking. As you can see, I don't earn Dreamborn in this build because I like my field spell. My field spell would screw up Dreamborn. Nope, oh! Man. I'm gonna flip Dandelion. Flip Sangan. Activate. Bring back Copy Plant. Now we can Synchro Summon for Black Rose Dragon. We're going to have her in attack position, and we're not going to use her effect. We're then going to Yusei just top deck Torrential. I get the search. So we're going to search for Debris to add to our hand. And next time, and we're going to get our two fluff tokens. And yeah. See, like I said, you say top decks like a fool. He's like, just so cool, he top decks everything. Guarantee the next thing he sets is a Mirror Force. And no, unfortunately, YouTube, I do not have a level. I cannot, for some reason, Synchro Shogun for my Iron Chain Dragon, which is in here. Apparently, the game says no. It lolls at my expenses. But what we're going to do is Black Rose. Not gonna call for Iridium on its blowing up effect. Next to Black Garden, we go to battle phase. We get a good 15 points. We're gonna end. And hope you set something. Look at that illegal card. That's a Mirror Force telling you I'm calling it right now. That stupid card he sets him your force. And we're gonna go for game just because we can. Oh, what do you know? It wasn't a mirror force. And we win. So, yeah. YouTube, apparently we're awesome. So, yeah. As you can see, my game's loading. Let's go to the next thing. But, yeah, YouTube, that's a hit. That's a game. We're good. We beat Yusei. I might have more of these later on. Don't know. So, tell me what you think. Later.